Gentlemen, after the Bloodline viciously attacked Sheamus last week, you guys vowed to get your revenge, and after tonight, it looks like you're well on your way.
We're far from done. There's more payback to come.
You know, Megan, Sheamus is still at home nursing his broken elbow. So just to set the record straight, if anyone thinks that we're done with it...
Actually, if I can interrupt... Oh, easy, Butch. To play off of what you said, you're not done. In fact, I'm here to inform you that due to your victory tonight, a match has been added to Crown Jewel next Saturday. And gentlemen, it will be you two, the Brawling Brutes, taking on the Usos for the Undisputed WWE Tag Team Championship. Good news, right?
Cheers, pal.
It's official.
Hey, Butch, Crown Jewel, 5th of November, bonfire night. What is it?
Fight night!
Here we go.
Good luck.